Have you ever heard of pseudocode? If you're a programmer, it's a term you should be familiar with. But what exactly is pseudocode and why is it so important? Well, we'll learn about it in this video. So, pseudocode is a high-level description of a computer program or algorithm that uses simple English-like statements to outline the basic logic of the program. It's not written in a specific programming language, but instead provides a clear outline of steps that need to be taken to solve a problem or complete a task. But you must be thinking, why use pseudocode? Well, to be honest, there are several benefits of using pseudocode. First of all, pseudocode allows programmers to think through the logic of their program before they start coding. By breaking down the problem into smaller steps, they can identify potential issues and ensure that the program will work as intended. Secondly, pseudocode makes it easier to communicate with non-programmers such as project managers or stakeholders by using simple English-like statements. Even people who don't have programming experience can understand the basic logic of the program and provide input or feedback. And finally, pseudocode can save time and prevent mistakes. By providing out the program in pseudocode before writing actual code, programmers can avoid common mistakes and write code more efficiently. So, now that we know what pseudocode is and why is it important, how do we write it? Well, the answer is to follow these steps. Step 1. Understand the problem you're trying to solve. Before you start writing pseudocode, you need to know exactly what problem you're trying to solve or what task you're trying to complete. Step 2. Break down the problem into smaller steps. Once you understand the problem, you need to break it down into smaller steps or tasks. Step 3. Write out pseudocode using simple English-like statements. Write out basic logic of the program or algorithm. Step 4. Test the pseudocode. Once you've written out the pseudocode, it's important to test it out to make sure it works as intended. Step 5. Translate the pseudocode into actual code. Finally, once you've tested the pseudocode and ensured that it works, you can start translating it into actual code using your programming language of choice. And that's it. By following these steps, you can write clear, concise pseudocode that will help you plan out your program or algorithm before you start coding. And now that we have covered the steps, let's take an example to understand this better by writing a pseudocode for a simple program that adds together two numbers. Step 1. Understand the problem. Now, the problem here is to write a program that adds together two numbers. Step 2. Break down the problem into smaller steps. Now, here, to add two numbers, we need to ask the user input for the first number, then ask the user to input the second number, then add the two numbers together, and then finally display the sum to user. Now, here, in step 3, we need to write the pseudocode. Here, we should be using simple English-like statements, and accordingly, we can write out the basic logic of the program as follows. Step 4. Now, let's test the pseudocode. Now, to test the pseudocode, we can run through it manually and make sure that it produces the correct output. Let's say the input is 5 for num1 and 7 for num2. Then the program output should be the sum of 5 and 7 is 12. Next, step 5. Translate the pseudocode into actual code. Finally, we can translate pseudocode into actual code using our programming language of choice. Here, let's complete the example with Python. The following code should stepwise be displayed as follows. So, next time you're starting out a new programming project, remember the importance of pseudocode. By taking the time to plan out your program in pseudocode first, you can save time, prevent mistakes, and ensure that your program works as intended. With that, I hope this video was helpful and served value. If you love my content, feel free to smash that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.